So next drill, straighten the knees. Next drill, set in this position, keyed in, nothing changes from this position, chest is down a little bit, shoulders are back, without breaking through here, and it's gonna roll the ball back and pull up from the middle, bring it back to the start from the middle without breaking through the low back, tucked up and in, good. You're gonna come off to one side, good, and back. It's gonna come off to the other side, keyed in and back, good. Keyed in and back, good, and back. No breakthrough here. Once you establish that position, you don't let it go, and relax. Great job.